Oh, hi. Hi, I'm Crazy Kylo.
And I'm Officer Bullet.
And we're here to talk to you today about Hog Bags. Don't you hate it when you start to jack your warthog and then drive it through a rock pit and or a rocket? Well, normally you'd be stuck with his medical expenses if you got hurt in your hog. But not anymore, thanks to Hog Bags.
Yeah. And we want the plain old white hog bags, so you can get them in a drive for all your clothes, like red, green, pink, purple, green, whatever you want. And they are growing hard.
They're also expensive, but they're in fun. They come in such fun color, white metal, Ned and I, and Coca-Cola. Now, we're going to demonstrate what would happen if you don't have hog bags installed on your vehicle.
You know, I've tried this at home for all of you little things. How's this? What the
heck? Oh my god! Oh my god, look at the damage! It's on fire! Oh my god, oh, there's fire everywhere!
It's brutal! Something
big! It's brutal! Oh my god! Structural damage, oh, they're never gonna recover from this. Oh no. Broken wing. The entire hood is missing. Look at that. There's the no more hood. There it is. Wow, that was one messy job. We're not even knowing what's in that hog.
What power is that? What's you in the hog, Kyle? And this will be awesome. Why don't you go ahead and test it? That's what happens if you do have hog bags over.
Don't kill me.
Don't worry about it. Okay, I'm just trying to learn about it.
Yeah, our demonstrator here,
they have to get hurt. They live. You can't run at home.
You see that? Did you see that? Nothing. Look at the difference. There's a little bit of sparkage here, a little bit of windshield crackage, but all the wheels are intact. The hood is still there. Turret is still controlled, and there is no great structural damage.
Look at the difference here. Look at the new state of the fucking money on the car tip. The hog bags.
And remember, for only $500, you can have it.
I'm getting it from the bear.
What? Wait, what? No, no, come back. Oh, my car. Oh, Jesus. I'm...
You know you're aiming, don't forget to pick up what you saw.